Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to some more FIFA 20 Rock Paper Stat. Hopefully, you guys had an absolutely incredible Christmas and you will go on to have a happy new year as well. We will, of course, have some videos between then and now. But this is the first time I'm speaking to you since the squad builder showdown episode. So thank you very much for the support on that video. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy today's video, which is going to be a bit of a special one. No, you are not seeing things. That is a prime icon on the line in today's episode. Prime icon Trezeguet. We did this over on Jack's channel recently. He did it on Prime Laudrup. I'm doing it with Prime Trezeguet. So if I lose, he will be on the line. Jack's, we have the baby version. That's what we did. Just basically to prevent... Actually, I guess it's not really prevent... Actually, no, it is. It's preventing somebody losing a prime icon twice. Because that would just completely bankrupt you. Yes, we did one over on Jack's channel already. We're going to do this one here today. He's worth about 600,000 coins. Jack has obviously got the baby version. So the loser will have to potentially discard this card. We will be doing it as a... As we always do, like you pick one centre-back slot. We have got Jack as a competitor for today's episode. How are you getting on, mate?
I'm doing very well, thank you, mate. How are you?
I'm doing very well, mate. You had a very... I don't know how to say it. Listen, he had a good time yesterday. Let's just put it like that. We've all been there. We have got a lot of special packs here. We are going to be saving these for a guest video we'll be doing after this video. You'll probably see that tomorrow. But we will be using two of the 50Ks and one 100K pack in today's episode, as well as using the 15K packs as the predominant pack throughout the episode. So you'll be using two... 50k packs on the 3rd and 4th pack, and then on the 11th pack we'll use one 100k pack. You still get all your regular lifelines and everything like that. Jack, shall we start this off with what purposes made to you begins?
I've just realised winning this is quite big because of that 100k pack.
Yes, it really is. It's massive.
Alright, yeah. I'm ready.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Scissors, mate.
Rock.
Oh no.
I stayed true, bro. I tried to run through like the possibilities of what you might do here, but I was like, you know what? I'm just going to stick with my guns and go rock. So yeah, we get the start, ladies and gentlemen. Jack, let's just get going, mate. Let's do it, brother. If you haven't seen the episode we did on Jack's channel, guys, be sure to go check it out after this one. It was a really good episode. It was a lot of fun. It was actually a guess who, not a rock, paper, stat, but it's still really, really good fun. Okay, bro. We'll start it off here. Oh my goodness, flipping hell. Almost dropped my controller there. Butterfingers, I'm getting too excited, mate.
And just to confirm, we are doing 15Ks, yeah?
We are doing 15Ks, yes.
Lovely stuff.
Mate, I've got... this is a rough start for me, you know? It's rough.
Ooh,
rough.
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm going to have to try... This could be so dumb, but I'm going to try Rock, Paper, Pace, 87.
I think you've done me, man. I think you've done me.
It's weird, yeah, because everyone thinks that the pace one's like the one. Now, normally I'd go physical, but there's so many random cards that have got mad physical. There's so many random cards that have got mad the dribbling and stuff that sometimes you've got to roll the dice, and I got away with that with Callum Wilson. How the hell he's got 87 pace, I do not know. I really
don't. Do you think he should have more?
Yeah, definitely, man. He's like one of the fastest strikers in the Premier League.
That is very true.
But then again, I guess you could say that I think Aguero's pretty quick. I think Bernardo Silva's pretty quick, but they're all in the 80s, aren't they?
So. Yeah.
Right. Next pack. Let's do it.
I am going to go for... Ooh. I mean, again, it's not great. It's not great at all, actually.
I think it's the non-great packs that make the episodes great.
Yeah. I'm going to say... I'm going to have to go pace as well. Rock, paper, pace, 87.
You're going 87 pace as well?
Yeah. Nothing in there, mate. Nothing else in that pack.
I don't know. Did you say 87?
Yeah.
Flipping hell, you've actually done me as well. I've got 85.
Really?
Wow. Who knew that pace could be such a monstrous stat?
Come on.
You watch, I'll use it next. I'll flip and lose it.
Yeah, 100%.
You just wait. Just wait for it now then. This is the third pack, mate. We're already onto a 50k pack.
Oh, right. My bad. I will just remove this pack that I've just accidentally opened.
Sure, no worries.
Oh, silly me, right.
Silly you.
Just stole that in the club. There we are.
Gosh. Right, I'm opening mine up.
All right.
I haven't had too much luck with these 50k packs throughout the year, truth be told.
They're not great. They really aren't great.
No, I don't think so either, to be honest with you.
Come on, give me something decent.
See, I think this could... I'm hoping this is enough. I'm hoping it's enough. I should have probably gone with my bandit just there.
Ooh. There's a lot of choice, isn't there, in these 50Ks? That's a good thing.
I'm going to go Rock, Paper, Dribbling, 87.
You have done me.
I've done you. I mean, to be fair, if I didn't, man, that would have been so sick. It would have been so sickening.
Yeah. Damn it. Damn it, man.
Dude, right. You know that these episodes flip and they always, something always pops up and just makes it absolutely mental.
100%. Right, another 50k pack, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, come on. Second time lucky.
I was going to be so cruel to you there and make you do it blindfolded.
Ooh.
I was so close.
Ooh. Oh. What? I get a walkout and it's a flipping goalkeeper. Are you sure? How bad is that then? Alright. Jeez, man. Ooh. This is not ideal. Physical is definitely not a strong stat to have right in this. Oh, there we go. Rock, paper, shooting. 85.
Who the hell is that?
Kramaric, mate. The man. The beast.
Oh my god, yes! I can't believe what I've just seen. I cannot believe what I've just seen. I got a walkout as well, mate. I got flipping Benzema and I was like, right, there's absolutely no way on God's green earth I can beat 85 shots if Benzema's only got 82. And your boy Ibrahimovic is sat right beside him with 88 shot. Let's flipping go. I'm assuming you're not going to want to cut that pack because I don't think you can beat it, can you?
No. I mean, no. I would probably have to get like Aguero. I'd have to get Aguero, wouldn't I?
I don't know who the hell
an icon.
I don't even know, mate. I'm sorry for that shout. That's probably not done very much for your head.
Sick, but it's definitely not,
it probably didn't do too much for you thinking I got something incredible. But hey, some would say that Ibra is incredible, man. That was what a clutch pack to get that in.
So that's 3-1.
That's 3-1, mate, yeah.
Oh my god, man.
That is indeed. It's 3-1 right now. Dear me, that was funny. Right, so let's go. I'm sorry. Guys,
what are the chances, man?
These reactions are so sincere. This game does do that to you. Like, when you get stuff like that, it is genuine elation.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, let's keep going, mate.
Come on.
The 15k packs, man. I used to say that these were the best packs.
Yeah.
But, I mean, they're slipping off a little bit, has to be said. Okay, right. I am going to say... I don't really know what to say, truth be told. I've got 3,000 coins, that'll do me. I'm an anchor. I don't know if I should go pace. I'll give it a go. Rock, paper, pace, 88.
Dumb me, man. Dumb me. I was hoping you was going to go for like...
Oh my god, I was going to go for physical. I was going to go rock, paper, physical, 83, no word of a lie.
86, Verb man. Course.
I got so lucky then.
Oh, wow. For God's sake.
So lucky, dude.
4-1. What is going on here?
4-1 indeed, man. That is... It's a pretty, pretty punishing scoreline at the moment.
That's strong for this stage.
It is strong, yeah. Next pack?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go, bro.
Don't be a goalkeeper, don't be a goalkeeper. Okay. Right. I'm going to go 4. Wow, this is a bad pack. I hope I have some duplicates. Oh, my word. Yeah, this is the worst pack I've had so far.
Really?
Yeah, really bad. Really, really bad. I'm going to have to take a chance here, I think. Because this, I've got two players with pace that have 83, but that's so easily done. So easily beaten. So the next best stat and next stat that I think is hardest to kind of get as a high stat, it's either dribbling or passing, and I've got 81 on either. I'm going to go passing, 81.
I'm tired of you, bro.
Oh. Did we do another pack then?
We've got to do another pack, yeah, for 2 points.
Oh, no. Come on.
Be passing again.
Yeah. Come please. On, passing, man.
All right, Rackety, honestly, all I want, just, out, please. I will never ask this again. Just please give me Fabregas. Just one time. Just give me the request I asked for. Just give me Fabregas. Come on.
It's in blue, but obviously.
Fabregas.
Oh, my God.
Fabregas? No, it's looking terrible for me, boy.
Oh, wow.
No, bro, I think I'm finished here. I think I'm finished out here.
I think I'm out of the game as well, mate. I think we both lose that point.
What did you get?
I don't even want to say it. It sickens me. 75, mate.
75? Yeah. Shut up.
Yeah, 75.
No.
Yep. That's horrific. What did you get?
I got 77.
What?
Oh, I know.
That is, man.
It's so bad. All right, so that's 6-1 then, Jack.
Mate, we're not even going to get to the flipping 11th pack at this rate.
I don't know if we are. All right, let's go again. Here we go, next pack. That is 77 won that, dude. That is appalling.
Oh, my God.
We're being quite courageous with our stat picking at the moment. And neither of us wants to waste our cut pack either, because we both know the Bandit can be such a flipping vital lifeline in this series.
Vital tools.
So vital, man. I have to say, I'm liking being in this position when I've got a prime icon on the line. It has to be said.
Yeah.
And the thing is that, you know, with Guess Who, etc. I've actually seen it in the comments before. Not that it ever has happened, but people always say, oh, you've thrown that round, obviously. It's like, no, we don't do that, guys.
No.
Like, not at all.
No.
With this, there's no way that you could even try to, do you know what I mean? We're picking stats to win.
Yeah.
You have no control of what the other person's got. I'm going to go rock, paper, defending 83.
Almost certain you'd beaten me. You've beaten me. Yeah.
You're not getting the luck today, bro, are you?
Oh, that was a non-rare. That was a non-rare 15k pack. That was.
That's disgraceful. That is disgraceful.
Tell me it's fair then. Tell me that is fair.
You know what, dude? Just because I want to see if you can get any more luck, I'm going to make you do this one blindfolded.
Wow.
Nah, come on, mate. It's just a little bit of fun.
Wow.
Just to spice it up a little bit.
Wow. All right, we'll go for a bit of pace.
You're going to pace,
like the most
easiest. It seems like the only stat we can rely on this episode to be fair.
Come on. So boards at least.
Nice.
Argentina, there's pacey players, but it's a centre-back. Lovely. Otamendi popped up, ladies and gentlemen. 54 pace 60s. Or whatever.
Okay, so I've got 72 as my best.
Oh, that's okay then. Oh, I'm out of one. 91.
Yeah, my best was 72, I believe. So nice, Jack. Well done. Well done,
lovely
sir.
Stuff. Right, that went well. I'm going to make you do this one blindfold as well, mate.
Okay, fantastic. Where do I want to go? I'm going to go with defending. I haven't done a defending one in so long, and I always say, I should have done that. So let's go with defending and see what happens. Oh, good. It's a non-rare.
I got boards, man.
Oh, good. It's a non-rare goalkeeper who's 76 rated.
I just got Otamendi again. What are they trying to do?
Shut up. Oh, my God. Your defending is going to blow me out of the water.
Yeah.
My best defending is 75.
Yeah, man. I mean, I've already
What have you got?
I've got 83. See, we're clawing it back now.
Yeah, this is actually the 11th point, dude.
This is the 11th point?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's my pack?
Yeah, it's your pack, yeah.
Oh, damn, but I'm gonna roll in the Bandit, mate.
Yeah, you got to, mate. You got to, really, haven't you?
So 100k, yeah, not 125k.
100k.
All right, let's do it.
Well, we can do 125k if you want.
Shall we?
We can do 125k.
All right, let's do 125k. Bandits in for the 125k. Give me a prime icon, please. Thank you very much. Come on. Come on.
Oh, my God.
What?
Go on.
I got a goalkeeper. I didn't even get a... Oh, my God. I didn't even get a walkout. I'm going to say rock, paper, physical 87.
Bro,
yeah.
I didn't get a board.
What?
I didn't get a board from 125k pack. What do you say your drip? What do you say the thing was?
A rock, paper, physical 87.
Nah, I'm actually switching.
You didn't get a board.
I didn't get a board. I've got 86 physical. I got Kuka! Yes!
What?
Come on, Kuka! You flipping legend! You've salvaged something from that absolute disaster that was that 125k pack. Can we just look at this once more, please? Please tell me how that is justifiable. 20 quid's worth of player. Santi Fazola is my best player. Are you taking the... I've just sworn twice. Great, see you later, CPM. Whatever. I'm actually raging, mate.
I'm
absolutely raging.
How have you beaten 87 physical, though?
I don't know.
That was like written. That was written on the wall. That was done, mate. That was.
You thought I was game over? Honestly, just to make sure, I have definitely got. Oh, there he is, Kuka, my man with 88 physical, bro. That is very unfortunate for you, Jack.
That is
exceptionally unfortunate. When it's just not, when it's not your day, mate. Honestly, I was thinking to myself, even though I was so angry, I was like, right, there's got to be a Fellaini chilling at the back here. There surely has to be. So that gives me, so that makes it 9-2 then, mate, doesn't it?
9-2.
I've made the mistake in the past of calling you my bandit and allowing you back into the game.
Yeah.
I'm not feeling that today, you know.
I had, bandit now then.
I could do a bandit right now.
Wow.
I'm not going to. I'm playing for the win here, bro. There's a prime icon on the line. I'm just going for the standard 15k pack. I cannot believe how bad that 125k pack was. Genuinely, I'm disgusted.
I can't believe how bad my flipping pack luck is. And my luck in this episode so far.
you have been disgracefully unlucky.
Horrendous, mate. You've beaten me with a non-rare 125k pack. I'm gonna try.
Rock, bro. I've beaten you in your shooting when you had like 80. What was it? 85.
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna try. Rock. Go on.
Usually they're like guaranteed. You don't get beat with 87 physical and 85 shoot and 86
really
defending or 85 defending.
It's beggar's belief, mate. It's beggar's belief. Right. Rock, paper, pace. 91.
Yeah.
Well, you guys don't. You still got your cut back,
oh
bro.
My God. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut. Wow, 82 add, 82 pace, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, who do I need then? Who can pop up to give me the goods?
Is Theo Walcott even 90 pace anymore?
Yeah, I think he's 89. You know, pretty sure he's 89. Oh, come on, please, Jack. Please give me 91 plus pace. Oh, we got an 81 to 83 player pick. But who do we have? Oh my God. 67 pace is my best. But I've got the player pick, so.
Okay, right. So what we do with them is you have to actually. So what we did normally is that you have to pick the player before you hear the stats. So for this, you're going to have to pick a position before you open
what number?
Up. Yeah, well, like one to five.
All right, I'll pick number four. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. It's a goalkeeper.
Okay, right.
What does that mean?
How many keepers are in the pack?
Three keepers, mate.
Three?
Yeah, three keepers.
All right. What about one of the? So you got two.
I don't. I haven't beaten you anyway, so it's irrelevant.
So it's completely irrelevant, yeah. Jack. I'm sorry to do it to you, mate. I'm sorry to do it to you, but that's 10-2. The final scores on the doors there, mate.
That must be one of the biggest defeats ever.
It is up there. I think it's top three. I've been done 10-0 once.
Borderline embarrassment. This is.
I can't believe that. Honestly, mate, when it's not your day, when you've had a bad day at the horses, you've had a bad day.
Yeah.
And that was, I feel sorry for you on that one. The shooting one, and then the physical one. Oh, bro, it's just not been a good day for you, has it?
Oh my God.
Well, maybe, dude, you'll be lucky now, and I'll only get your Rui Patricio.
Come on, let's hear it. Let's hear it. I'll mix them up.
I will go for your right centre back.
Oh, no. Wow, this is now embarrassment, isn't it?
No, who was it?
Trezeguet, mate. You've legit just 10-2'd me with flipping an icon discard as well.
Bro, I'm so sorry, man.
I'm not feeling too through.
I'm so sorry, well. Man. Listen, bro, it's still the festive period. You can go out. I'm sure you've got some chocolate orange maybe stashed away for a rainy day.
Maybe got a big bar galaxy, to be fair.
Got a big bar galaxy, mate. Just go and enjoy that after this.
Oh, my God, man.
Oh, dude, like, honestly, that was just... That's rough, man. It's rough. Guys, like I said, be sure to go check out Jack's video. He's been a great sport today. Everything seems to have been stacked up against him, and he's taken it on the chin like a true champion.
Right, he's been bought. Let's get rid of him then. Go on.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. Jack's been an absolute legend. I've been Oakley. That's been Jack. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great evening, sorry. I'll speak to you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Peace. Oh, man.
I'm not, dude.
Oh, man.